stoking a fresh controversy, poet and lyricist Javed Akhtar, on Saturday, took to Twitter to say that azan on a loudspeaker was haram in India for almost 50 years. He also said that it causes discomfort to many people. In India for almost 50 years azan on the loudspeaker was haram. Then it became halal and so halal that there is no end to it, but there should be an end to it. Azan is fine but loudspeaker does cause of discomfort for others. I hope that at least this time they will do it themselves, Akhtar tweeted. When a user asked his opinion on loudspeakers being used in temples, the 75-year-old writer said everyday use of speakers is a cause of concern. Whether it's a temple or a mosque, if you're using loudspeakers during a festival, it's fine. But it shouldn't be used every day in either temples or mosques. For more than 1,000 years azan was given without the loudspeaker. Azan is the integral part of your faith, not this gadget, he replied. Javed Akhtar also replied to some who disagreed with his statements. Disagree with your opinion. Please, don't pass such comments which is related to Islam and belief. You must know that we are not running high volume songs every time and playing in hands of evil. Adhan is the most beautiful invitation for coming to prayer and walk on right track of life. So are you suggesting that those Islamic scholars who had declared the loudspeaker haram for almost 50 years were all wrong and didn't know what they are talking about? If you have the guts then say so, then I will tell you names of those scholars, replied Akhtar. Here's what other users said. In 2017, a similar statement was made by singer Sonu Nigam, who had said that he had been woken up by azan in the morning. Nigam had said, "God bless everyone. I'm not a Muslim and I have to be woken up by the azan in the morning. When will this forced religiousness end in India?"